Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to be explaining you about Havoc OS 3.2 version, which I'm using in my Zenfone Max Prime 1. So I have already reviewed the Havoc OS 3.1, and I'm going to be telling only the differences between 3.1 and 3.2, because I have pretty much explained you all the features which are there in the 3.1 and which are carried over to 3.2 as well. So there are two main issues which I'm facing in this version is the heating issue. I mean, the back panel gets heated up. Actually, it is pretty much annoying as well. Whenever you play Call of Duty, which is not so graphic intensive game like PUBG, the screen, the upper part of the screen portion, as well as the camera and fingerprint portion, tends to heat up pretty much high, and it is not bearable actually sometimes, and you can face some lag as well. This is the first time I'm facing this lag issue in Havoc OS 3.0 version. Since the first build I didn't face any problem, but yeah, in this version I don't know what's the reason of that. And the second issue what I'm facing is the hotspot issue. In this build the hotspot is not so good, I should say, because whenever you connect to a hotspot and you have to pretty much wait for 2 to 3 minutes to get the internet access in the other device which you connect to the Max Prime 1. But even if you connect, it will not be connected for a longer time. I mean, after a few minutes it tends to switch off by its own and switch on by its own, and after that the internet connection is not so good, and network issues also is one of the problem. In my previous build the network issue was not at all a problem, because I use this as a daily driver, and when I use in my college there was pretty much no issue at all. But in this version it is very much high. In my classroom, whenever I use my phone, there was to be no lack of network, or there was no network issue in my mobile. But this time there is some network problem, and I run an Airtel SIM, but I don't know why. This is also a bug in this. I don't know whether it's a bug or it is I should say an error, or it is a software issue, but that is also one of the thing which is an issue in this build. And I already explained you about the hotspot and the heating issue. So these are the three main issue I am facing in this. Performance is not so good. I mean, if you play Call of Duty for even a single or two multiplayer match, it tends to heat up a lot. I don't know why. Even if you play PUBG Lite, it tends to heat up a lot. So that's all I wanted to share with you guys. So these are the three main issues that I am facing with this build. And if you are trying to install this ROM, I want you to wait for a few more days, so that Havoc OS developers can make another build and make improvements, and they will release the improved version of this 3.2 build. So thanks for watching guys, and this video is all about the issues that I have faced. Thank you.